Okay, let's go. I see. The only thing is, I can't force start the mission. We both have to ready up. But when it's private, I can just force start it. Once I'm ready, and you don't have to be.
I think as well, when they released this game, it was releasing, I think, between like Doom and Mirror's Edge. And it's like, yeah, you know, people aren't gonna buy that.
Turns out this was the better open world parkour game, huh?
No, I mean, well, when I say that, I mean Homefront, but they're very different focus. Like, one is focused on really avoiding combat as much as you can. This one is kind of more about ambushing.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah. So, from what we remember, this one begins with a bang. There's going to be enemies
Graves,
fighting and everything.
The KPA are launching a major attack to regain independence. Not allow that to happen. Get out there and hold the line.
Yeah. You can convert the gun to a regular shotgun.
Come on, Graves. Hold the line.
Whoa, I'm down. That's a big guy. Okay, you got him. Look out, right side, right behind you, behind you, behind you.
Oh,
I'm down.
Whoa.
Okay, I'm not going to cross that street again. That was dumb of me.
Yeah, probably using a better launcher, but if you bring up customized, you can switch from the auto shotgun to the regular shotgun. And if you unlock the Inferno Launcher, then you can switch between all three of them.
Ah, I see. Well, that was fun to try. We got 60 bucks, 90 bucks.
Nice job getting gunned down in the street. Here, take this $60.
$90 for you. You get a shotgun merit for killing 10 shotguns. Killing 10 enemies with the shotgun. Okay, yeah, this thing seems like a monster weapon with a huge spread, but yeah. Okay, ready up.
I didn't try the Inferno launcher. I probably should do that. It'll be good when they're clustered up. See, if you choose it from the lobby menu, it just means that's the weapon that you're going to have selected, but it doesn't mean that you can't switch between its other variants on the fly.
Okay, I'll give that a shot. Too bad when we're waiting, you know, on this stupid start screen, I can't just do weapon stuff. It would be a perfect time, since we always gotta wait like 15, 20 seconds already.
Graves, the KPA are launching a major attack to retake Independence Hall. We will not allow that to happen. Get out there and hold the line.
I see, yeah. I change it to pump action.
The Inferno works well.
Oh crap, I'm down. But I'm behind behind cover, so you should be able to pick me up while hiding. Thank you.
Race, we need to push the KPA
Yay.
Back. Move up and retake the gardens.
I have to reload. Cover me.
Yay, lots of ammo. There are things going in there.
They're swarming. What's with the music? This place looks like ancient Greece.
Yep.
It's the fall of Rome. Set these people on fire.
Seems like a good idea.
Dudes are wearing some kind of special thing, they can't catch fire.
Yeah, that makes sense. Like Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, has not yet. Holy shit.
That poor guy.
Great work, Race.
He had a family.
Their initial attack, but this isn't over. Spotters report a large KPA convoy heading this way. We need the Resistance Goliath to deal with this new threat, but it's had a total systems failure. Is stranded in hostile territory.
I'm gonna go craft some stuff.
I'm sorry, Raves, but you have to reach it and repair it. That Goliath is our only hope.
Oh,
okay, we gotta go repair it.
If you have a machine pistol and a pneumatic pistol, it means that you can switch between all three whenever you want.
Oh. No, I didn't even think that makes sense with the pneumatic.
There's the Goliath. Interface with it so we can run a diagnostic. Just watch out for snipers.
Okay, converting to a pneumatic pistol. Let's see if I can snipe that thing. Okay, I got one sniper.
I think he just ducked down. Hey, he's back.
Yeah, they're just ducking. I can't hit him. From here.
Rafe, you need to interface with the Goliath.
Okay, I'll convert this thing back into an SMG.
Maybe I won't get the sniper. I sneak around here. I snuck around, I'll get him.
Okay, I got one sniper.
Wraith, you need to interface with the Goliath.
Okay, did we get a... wait, one more sniper. Okay, I got the last sniper.
Okay, Raves. We've got telemetry from the Goliath. It's software crashed, but we're rebooting it now. This will take a while, though. You have to defend it until it's back
online. Okay, I should stay on the roof. Maybe you should get to a roof, too.
I can't use my shotgun from the roof.
Use your secondary. You know, the shotgun seems to work pretty well from the roof, actually. As long as you're not too far away.
The only one left. I down next to VP. It's 70% on the reboot.
Oh crap, they got me. I should have stayed on the roof.
Look out, Wraith. A large enemy force is headed right for you.
What a shame.
What a shame. Actually, I wonder if I should pick pick the LMG for this mission and snipe from the roof.
Yeah, it seems like a better... It seems like a more long-range mission.
Yeah. I mean, the shotgun was great at those initial parts, though. Wow, look at all the... Look at all the merits we got. Okay, let's see. I got $1,000 now. Only another 1,000 I need. Okay, let's change weapons.
I got 2,000. I'm gonna buy a weapon.
Okay.
Flamethrower.
How do you get weapon parts to upgrade your weapons? That's the question. They must be in one
what
of the crates,
mean?
I guess. When you go to weapon and you go to upgrades, you get 20% reload, then 30% stability, etc. But it says you need weapon parts. Anyway.
Oh shit! I can switch between the blunderbuss and the flamethrower.
Sounds good.
Also, is a crossbow.
Sounds good. I guess my other option is I stay on the buildings, but only stay on the second floor. And that would give me enough range to shotgun everyone pretty well.
But yeah, I'm a close range guy.
I think I'll go to the roof and try the LMG for now. Ready up. We were doing pretty well in this mission. It's just that part, and then he got downed, and whoop, and then I went down, and I got killed. I think the thing is, even on easy, enemies can kill you real fast.
Yeah, but like the Goliath has a health bar, so it was taking a bunch of damage.
Yeah, it was like at half. I mean, the plus side is when you're on the roof, the enemies all shoot at the Goliath. So you can just pick them off pretty easy, as long as you're killing them fast enough. I think the Goliath is okay. But once I went down, the enemy shot me in the face.
Drones, like from when they show up, I was a bit late in hacking.
Gotcha.
Okay, let's see if the flamethrower is any good.
Great. The KPA are launching a major attack to retake Independence Hall. Not allow that to happen. Get out there and hold the line.
Yeah, bit of a problem there.
What happened?
You have to get close to the flamethrower, and I got close and got killed.
Hmm.
Maybe stick with the incendiary launcher.
Okay. I hate how we have to sit through this screen. I got killed. I think someone just got behind me. I don't even know how. Like, there were a whole bunch of our teammates behind me.
I think they might have shot you from a distance. Sometimes they do more damage than you expect, you know?
Yeah. Okay, I figure we should go to a side, left or right, and stay there. As long as we got cover.
I can clear the dudes with the incendiary launcher. I just gotta arc it properly.
Gotcha. That could be part of it too. Last time you were just like burning them.
Yeah. I never thought I'd be playing a shooter on easy, but with this game, they can still down you quickly on easy.
Yeah. I think, you know, the first mission we can do it on normal. Any other missions we beat, maybe we can do it on normal. Maybe.
Wraith, the KPA are launching a major attack to retake Independence Hall. We will not allow that to happen. Get out there and hold the line.
I'm down, same place I was down last time. Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you!
Oh, shit. Yeah, we shouldn't let them flank us.
Okay, I think we gotta go to the left, like we did last time. We go to the left, we stay behind that cover, we pick them off. That way when they just flank all the way to the right and center, they've gotta get through all our allies. But I think if we stay in the middle or the right, we just get shotgunned. That's what I'm thinking.
And you got Molotovs, right?
Yeah.
You can use one, maybe.
I got... Well, yeah, I always start with one, so... Makes sense. How was the incendiary launcher working?
It was working fine. The issue was reloading it.
Okay, yeah, so come with me, go to the left. And you look behind us. Just warn me if someone's coming and you're reloading. The problem is the shotgun guys, you know, get past our allies. They sneak up on you. And one shot and you're down.
Wraiths, the KPA are launching a major attack to retake Independence Hall. I will not allow that to happen. Get out there and hold the line. Keep fighting. We have to.
Yo, come to the left. Nice job.
And retake the garden.
I got an achievement, Minuteman.
Nice. Okay, so yeah, looks like going to the left works. And staying anywhere else doesn't. So much memorization. Yeah, maybe I should have gotten that scavenge faster thing. It's like what we spend most of our time doing.
I really like the reload animation on this thing. This music is the weirdest thing. It's like Timesplitters music.
Well, there were some Timesplitters devs on it, right?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Oh, jeez.
You okay?
Don't shoot the yellow guys in the back when you're next to them.
Gotcha. That shotgun guy was trying to rush you.
Attack, but this isn't over. Spotters report a large KPA convoy heading this way. We need the Resistance Goliath to deal with this new threat, but it's had a total systems failure and is stranded in hostile territory. I'm sorry, Raze, but you have to reach it and repair it. That Goliath is our only hope.
Okay, let's get in the buildings, take out all the snipers.
There's the Goliath. Interface with it so we can run a diagnostic. Just watch out for snipers.
It's weird fighting female snipers, you know?
Why?
I mean, like, if you sneak up on them and you stealth kill them and bash their heads into something, I guess I'm just not used to fighting female combatants.
Same as in Half-Life, right? But, yeah, the melee kills are kind of brutal. Okay, you might want to get up here as soon as you can. Or on a different roof, if there are, I think you can probably get on that roof that I'm, yeah, there's stairs right here. You see where I'm pointing?
Yep. Yep. I'll start that.
Okay.
Okay, Rafe. We've got...
I don't know if you can get onto that roof, but at least you can go up the stairs.
We're rebooting it now. This will take a while, though. Have to defend it until it's back online.
I got 207 machine gun ammo. Hopefully that's enough. I probably should have come down and... Nice flaming. Should I take out the truck?
Large enemy force is headed right for you.
Set it to gas tank on fire, wouldn't you? Yeah. Maybe.
I can get behind it from here. Hold on. Just stay where you are. Okay, got it. Oh crap, enemies are coming for me. I'm down. Throw a noisemaker or something if you got one. Or, okay, yeah, that'll work. Thank you. Okay, let's get behind this building and climb back up it.
Great. The Goliath is taking damage.
Okay. Okay, I'm back on the roof. Thanks.
The rocket troops are the real threat to the Goliath. Take them down. The Goliath's getting hit. You have to protect it at all costs. Rafe, incoming APA.
Almost dead.
Rafe, you have to kill the rocket troops.
I can't kill that rocket troop next to the Goliath.
The Goliath's fully operational. Great work. We're sending it to intercept the KPA assault. Make sure it gets
I got him. Okay, now I need to come down and get ammo.
Go get him.
The only one left.
Crap, what happened? What happened? What happened?
The Goliath is here. Stay
close to the Goliath.
Crap.
Let's go.
I need ammo. Oh crap, I'm down. That drone got me. If you keep going, you might get to a checkpoint, I don't know.
Rafe, there's too much heat ahead. We can't risk the Goliath.
Yo, I'm still down back there. It looks like I haven't respawned yet.
Rafe, if we lose the Goliath, we've got no chance at all.
I'm in a bad state right here.
Yeah, there's a drone next to me, just so you know. Oh, hey, there's a medkit and supplies right at that van where I died. Huh. I should have grabbed that. I was looting corpses for ammo and the drone got me.
Damage. Do not let it be destroyed.
Behind you, there's a rocket guy.
The Goliath's down.
Ah.
We've got no chance now. We're evacuating Independence Hall. Just get out of there, Rafe.
Okay, at least now I know there's ammo there, so I can grab it.
Yeah, sorry. I was hoping I could escort it far enough.
Yeah, that.
We can't move.
Yeah,
the
but
Goliath
I was down, man.
They're gone.
Yeah. I should have ran back because there were dudes attacking it, so I was worried if I left it, it would die, and I really
yeah, it might have died
before.
Anyway. Okay, I got 2,000. Time to buy weapon crate. Here I go. I got a marksman rifle. Okay, let me try that thing.
You should have enough XP to get the skill.
Oh yeah, I have enough XP now. Okay, so let me equip the marksman rifle and put a scope on it.
I got the draw and change weapons swiftly.
Okay, let me see my skills. No, I actually need 2250 to get scavenger. At tier 2. I mean, I could get a fighter skill or something, or another. But I've got 2,100. I want to save up for scavenger. That'll get me more stuff. Okay, cool.